I thank my friend and colleague for yielding. And Mr. Speaker, for the past 7.5 years, this president has ignored Article 1 of the Constitution and the will of the American people. The balance of power detailed in the Constitution is very clear. Congress writes laws. The president executes those laws. But through controversial executive orders and questionable regulations and selective enforcement of laws, the president has time and again bypassed our government's critical system of checks and balances to drive his own personal agenda of big government and big regulation. Congress must reset this balance, reclaim its legislative power, and reestablish the integrity of Article 1 of the Constitution. The most blatant attack on our Constitution is his executive order to suspend immigration laws for nearly 4 million people who are in our country illegally. In acting alone, the president has made clear his desire for amnesty for illegal immigrants in direct violation of the laws of this nation. We are a nation of immigrants. But more importantly, Mr. Speaker, we are a nation of laws. This issue will only be resolved when the executive branch enforces existing law and works with the elected members of Congress instead of sidestepping the Constitution and disrespecting the will of the people. Mr. Speaker, Americans are desperate, desperate for greater security and economic opportunity. This comes with elevating, not undermining, the spirit of self-government of which our nation was founded. This is not a Republican or Democrat issue. This is an American issue, and it touches the core of our system of government. It is time that we restore and protect Article 1 of the Constitution and put the people first. I thank you, and I yield back.